Hey guys, today I wanted to tell you how you can mount your life-proof cases to your chest. So the product we found that we like the best is called the Velocity Clip. It's the only mount we could find that would work for any smartphone on the market, as well as any life-proof case or any other protective case. So the really cool thing about this mount is if you have the iPhone 4, this thing will still work. If you have the iPhone 5, still works. The really cool part is if you upgrade to the iPhone 6 when it comes out, this mount's still going to work for you because it's totally universal. It fits any phone, any case. See an OtterBox here and a Note there. So literally whatever you have in your pocket, this guy's going to work. So all you do, loosen the knob on the back, take your life-proof case, stick it inside the Velocity Clip, tighten it up. Now your phone is totally secure. It's not going anywhere. Now I have the chest mount on already. It just uses belt buckle style clips. It sits a lot higher up on your chest than some of the other cases you can find out there, which is great for point of view videos. So, Velocity Clip has a modular foot. It just clips right into the chest. You hear it click, you know it's secure, you're good to go. Now, you can adjust the angle using this knob here. Adjust it to whatever angle you want. You got 180 degrees of motion. Now you're ready to film from the point of view angle of your chest with your life-proof case. So, super easy to use. And it's really affordable. The Velocity Clip sells for $39.95, so it's super cheap. You can find it at velocityclip.com and run over there, guys, and check them out. They have tons of other accessories as well. I think you guys will like them. Thanks for watching this video.